Okay, so I was 17 when I got my concussion. I got mine in a car accident. I was with my driving instructor, and the other driver swerved into our lane. My driving instructor reached over to me, I was driving, and pulled the wheel, and we kind of veered off into a small embankment off the side of the road, but our back quarter panel got hit, and it shook the car.